everyone, it's Kai Reviews, and today I will be reviewing these jungle box braids that are crochet, yes, crochet, from ZRQ here on Amazon.com. So if you're interested in these crochet jungle braids, then please keep on watching. So in today's video, I have this jungle crochet box braids. I mean, I've been waiting for some jungle braids for a long time, because actually doing this on its own is very tedious, it's long, and it takes a while to get done, but the end product is always beautiful. So having something that is like crocheted already in the jungle braid pattern just makes things 10 times easier. So you're taking something that takes probably a couple of days in just 40 minutes. I mean, in 40 minutes, I was done, okay? Shout outs to my mom for doing this hairstyle for me. It was really, really nice. I do love how this looks. It looks super neat. And look at that. It is so neat. It looks really good. And it looks like I just hopped off a salon chair, which is like amazing. So let me give you the specs of these box braids. These box braids are the jungle braid pattern. It is 1B and is also 20 inches in length. So it does reach me right, you know, it's a little bit off camera, but it does stop right at the bust. So it does have a little length, and it does, what I love about it is that the ends of it will not mess up. The tips of it is really, really good. And also, it comes in a choice of 2 packs only or 7 packs. The ones that I have is 7 packs. And in each pack, there are 12 crochet braids. So you are getting 12 by 7, so you do get a lot. I have all of them in my hair, and it is quite full, and it is really nice. I do love it. It looks so good. I do like it a lot, and the fact that it doesn't take, you know, a long time for this to get installed into your hair, it makes it even better. So my braiding pattern was just literally braided back with 10 cornrows. That was about it. That's why I have this nice clean center part right here. So that's what it looks like there, and the length of it, it is quite nice. But I truly wish it came in like a 36 inch or something like that, or even in a thicker braid, so it will be like so lit. I really, really hope that they do make an addition to this box braid, because I would really like it in a longer length, like a 36 or something like that. That would be really nice, and also much thicker. So these do also come in other colors. It comes in a number 27. It also comes in a number 350, which is kind of like the dreadlocks I did for them as well in the past, not too long ago, but it's literally that same kind of gingery orange color. And they also come in a burgundy as well. So you do have a variety. So if you're interested in getting 2 extra packs, but you want it in a different color, that would be really dope. You can definitely do that. Or if you just want to go straight 1B like myself, you can definitely rock this. I do love it. It is amazing. Overall, 10 out of 10. I mean, they are doing it. And plus, the loops are quite easy to put the crochet needle into. And they're quite light on my head. With these are quite light and they're not heavy. So that's the great part of these. These are not really like heavy or anything like that. Even with the added accessories, they do fit really lightly on my head. Now, I don't have any cons. I mean, I'm sure these will sell out quite soon, because doing these sorts of braids is quite tedious and is very long. So having something that you could just have already pre-jungled will be great. So if you're interested in these jungle braids, please be sure to check the links down below. And also, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. And thank you so much, ZRQ here, for allowing me to review these crochet box braid, jungle braid. I truly appreciate it. It looks so beautiful. I love it. And don't forget to follow me on my Instagram and all of my social media platforms. Links will be down below. And I'll see you all in another video. Take care. Bye.